he walked up to me and he asked me if I wanted to dance. He looked kinda nice and so I thought I might take a chance. When we danced he held me tight. When he walked me home that night, all the stars were shining bright and then he kissed me. Each time I saw him, I couldn't wait to see him again. I wanted to let him know that he was more than a friend. I didn't know just what to do, so I whispered, "I love you." And he said that he loved me too, and then he kissed me. He kissed me in a way that never been kissed before. He kissed me in a way that I want to be kissed forevermore. I knew that he was mine, so I gave him all the love that I had. And one day he took me home to meet his mom and his dad.